was a fella called Doug. Not the kind of a chap you would hug. His hermaphrodite ways been left me in a daze, being mummy and daddy's just smug. I told him to get on his way, to get lost by the end of the day. A bike, though he'd try, if I like, but on balance he thinks he should stay. But Dougie the Sluggy is happy, although he is legless, it seems. As he sups on his beer, he is full of good cheer. He's happy, is Dougie the Slug. He wanted a pair of sun specs to the opposite sex, but his shortage of ears on his nose, it appears, really squints when the sun interjects. But Dougie the Sluggy is happy, although he is legless and lugless and noseless, it seems. As he sups on his beer, he's full of good cheer. And lugless and noseless, headless it seems. As he sucks on his beer, he is full of good cheer. He's happy, he's Dougie the Slug. He started a hot yuking band, 'cause picking and strumming sound grand. But because he is armless, his strumming was charmless, and soon they forced to disband. The Dougie the Sluggy is happy, although he is legless and lugless and noseless and headless and armless, spineless it seems. As he sups on his beer, he is full of good cheer. He's happy, is Dougie the Slug. He's happy, is Dougie the Slug.
Oh, happy Dougie.